All right, here we go. Final duel. Place a foot on the end of the board and release. And just like that, we are on. Very simple challenge. Keep that vase balanced at the end of your board. When your vase drops off, you're out. I've now been balancing these vases for 20 minutes. Grant with a nice recovery. Close call from Matt. Mike with a nice recovery. Wake up. Wake yourself up. Remember what we're doing here. Been up there 40 minutes now. Grant trying to stretch out that leg. Grant's vase drops. Grant is out of this game. Grant becomes the fifth member of the jury. We are now down to three. Matt, Mike, and Andrea. One hour, you've been balancing a vase on the end of a board. Andrea, stretching it out. And with that, Matt is out of this challenge and out of this game. After 36 days in this game, survived 10 duels, but fell short when you needed it most, Matt is the sixth member of the jury, has shot at winning, and we are down to two. Mike and Andrea in a showdown. The tough farm girl taking on the Iraq war veteran. The winner gets back in this game. Mike, nice recovery. Andrea with a nice recovery. Just make sure you're staying with your mind on what you're doing. Mike drops his vase.
Good job, buddy.
Andrea stays alive and will re-enter this game and continue her quest for the $1 million prize and the title of sole survivor. All right, here we go. Everybody place 1 foot at the end of your balancing board. And when you do so, you will release the brace that is right now holding your vase up. This challenge is on. Nice and steady. Don't panic. There is no second place today. One winner, two losers. Somebody's gonna rejoin this game. Somebody's gonna be back in the hunt for $1 million check and the title of sole survivor. Two others will have a say in who wins, but they'll do it from the jury side of tribal council. Laura off to a very shaky start. She's got to get it back together. She has won 5 out of 6 duels, not just survived, one. Would love to join her daughter back in this game. Everybody looking really good. This could go a while. Another very hot day. Tina is rock steady. Hayden's still very steady. Laura struggling, literally hopping around to save it. That vase is moving a lot. Can she recover? Dig, woman. An incredible save by Laura. Slips out of nowhere. Hayden becomes the fifth member of the jury. He is out of this game. Just like that, we are down to two moms. It is Laura and Tina now fighting for one spot to get back in this game.
Tina, let me have it, please.
No way, sister. I love you, but this is a $1 million challenge, honey.
Laura has been struggling from the moment we started, but she is still in it. One of you will become the sixth member of the jury. The other person is back in this game, part of the final five, and just like that, you're in the hunt for the money and the title. Question is, who's going to hold out the longest? Two moms battling it out. Tina has never won a duel. She needs to today. Laura has only lost one duel. Tina's legs are shaking. You gotta mask that pain. You gotta overcome it. Tina is fighting through pain right now. She's gotta find a way to dig through this. amazing save. Laura, can she do it? Can she save it again? Laura, space drops. Yes! Laura becomes the sixth member of the jury. Yes! Tina wins her first duel and will rejoin this game in her quest for the $1 million and the title of Soul Survivor.
I'm sorry.
We have our matchups. Going for advantage in the game, it is Ty, Sydney, and Aubrey. Choosing food, it is Scott versus Jason versus Michelle. And choosing love, it is Julia versus Joe. So all you have to do is beat the people in your category. So we will have three winners in this challenge. All right, everybody, place your foot on your beam. Gently, and this challenge is on. You can't touch the structure. It's all about balance. Staying focused. Joe, little trouble out of the gate.
I'm shaky.
All Julia has to do is beat Joe to get those letters from home. And that's it. Joe is out. Joe, take a spot on the bench. Julia, you're done. Julia, the first winner in this challenge. Your love letters. Might want to wait till you get back to camp. Now it is down to advantage between Ty, Sydney, and Aubrey, and food between Scott, Jason, and Michelle. Lots of strategy in the choices everybody made. If you don't think you can beat somebody, then go for something that you think nobody else will choose. Jason's struggling, but gets it back under control. A little bit of movement's okay, so long as you're in control of it. Scott, a little bit of hesitation. He's out. No shot at food. It's now down to Jason versus Michelle for food. Don't start daydreaming. Stay focused. If you lose your concentration for one moment, you're out. Those pots will drop. Here comes the wind now. Big breeze. Aubrey with some movement. Jason all over the place now, but he's still in it. But he can't do it. Jason is out. Michelle wins food.
Congratulations.
Have a seat, Michelle, and I'll bring it to you.
Thank you.
We are down to our last three. Our last winner will be either Ty, Sydney, or Aubrey. Going for advantage.
Oh,
enjoy.
Yeah. You know, I'm going to pick a keeper.
Good job, Michelle.
Julia has won letters from home. Michelle has won food. But this may be the reward with the most long-term value. Ty, Sydney, looking very good. Aubrey wavering again. Oh. This could be what you need to get to the end. You don't know. Silly little challenge that could be worth $1 million. Sydney getting a little higher in that elevation. Aubrey with a lot of movement. Out of nowhere, Sydney drops.
Wow.
Sydney has no shot at advantage, and we are now down to Ty and Aubrey.
Good job, Sid.
Good job.
The last two people in this challenge going for advantage.
Jeff, I just want to prove it to myself.
So this is not about the advantage.
This is about proving myself that this is a hard-ass game and I can do it.
Do not lose your concentration. Whatever you're doing to keep control over your body, keep doing it. Probably seems like you've been out here for a long time. It has only been 10 minutes. Ty with a little bit of movement. Aubrey with a little movement. Those thighs have to be burning.
Aww.
The whole idea of dig deep. Now's the time to do it. Ty with a little movement. Have to stay alert. Stay alert. Another nice save by Aubrey. Ty struggling more. Here comes that breeze again. Aubrey fighting to stay in it. Aubrey is out. Ty wins individual reward in the form of advantage.